When we come to city-to-city cooperation, basically there is much that one can say about it in line with experience sharing, in line with understanding each other, and also in line with supporting one another in terms of development, specifically on technical capacities as far as food waste management is concerned. So with the city of Kigali, we, as a technical person, there's much we have got out of this cooperation. And what we expected mostly was about getting more knowledgeable and getting more experience on how food waste is being managed.
Kenya can't have the knowledge to do everything on its own. We have Milan coming in, we have Rwanda coming in, and it's all different stakeholders with different intellectual skills, different, you know, that collaboration, that partnership, it's just about learning new things, sharing knowledge, and with this you can even, you know, get better ways of managing food, food waste. We can get better understanding of how other cities are managing their food. Can we implement it in this other city? Will it work? And all that collaboration, that just sharing of knowledge and ideas, basically, is what I find really important.
From Kigali, I think I was able to... I picked that they're also trying to bring up initiatives for implementation through institutions, since I think it's easier to manage food waste through institutions before we can get to introducing the same concept to household level.
This nasty situation due to the virus, as we all know, somehow forced us to set up an online platform that acts as a repository of Milan's good practices.
I think one of the most interesting things about the e-platform, it came at a timely time, if I may say so, because of current situation in the world, we can't meet face to face, and it pretty much provided the necessary materials were there. You could read all the materials in regards to the program. You could watch videos in regards to what Milan is doing, what other different countries are doing. And I found that quite really interesting. It wasn't a situation whereby we had to go in a classroom, meet and get to learn these things, but readily available at the click of a button.
There were videos that were done within the different institutions or the different, what do I call them, estates, the residential areas, as the people who are doing the different food distributions, that it was actual, the people who are teaching us or the people who carry out the projects. So I liked that about the e-platform training.
And then the attitude change among our people, so that they get to appreciate that food waste, one, can be a resource, it can employ, and we can address it in a better way than just putting it in the dustbin in whatever form it is.
Such a cooperation really helped in bringing up the cities, and actually you learn from your colleague, you learn from your sister city. You know, if they have done this one, which challenges have they met, which steps have they passed through. So in that way, it helps also your city to plan and move according to what you have learned from your colleagues. Mm-hmm. So it's all about basically learning from one another.